another fool. Yeah, I'm talking, you don't wanna see ya. With precious little things, lies that dance around without their clothes. So buy a cute dress, wear it out tonight. For all the boys you're drinking out to me.
Thank you.
Right there behind your eyes. captured once again. Receive you well, darling. You can't ruin every life. There's nothing like the leaves around your front door. And the stages and the pages we've all been in love before. And those things you feel inside these bones. Those that won't leave you in everything. That won't leave you in those things. That won't leave you alone. There's nothing like the leaves round your front door. In the stages, in the pages, we've all been loved before. And those things you feel inside these bones. Thank you. You'll never know for sure. If I tell you that I love you, don't test my love. Accept my love, don't test my love. Cause maybe I don't love you all that much. Don't ask what kind of music I'm gonna play tonight. Just stay a while, hear for yourself a while. And if you must put me in a box, make sure it's a big box. With lots of windows and a door to walk through. And a nice high chimney so we might burn everything that we don't like and watch those ashes fly up to heaven. Maybe all the way to India. Oh, I'd like that. You know, all those ancient kings came to my door. They said, you want to be an ancient king too? I said, oh yeah, very much, but I think my timing's wrong. Is it time is relative, or did you misread Einstein? I said, do you really mean it? I said, what do you think we've come here for? Gosh darn hell or something. Everybody's waiting for the Messiah. Jews are waiting, Christians are waiting. Also the Muslims, you know, it's like everybody's waiting. We've been waiting a long time, and I know how I hate to wait. Like even for a bus or something, or even an important phone call. So I can just imagine how darn impatient everybody must be getting. So I think it's time now. Time to reveal myself. I am the Messiah. I am the Messiah. Yeah, I think you heard me right. I am the Messiah. I was gonna wait till next year, build up the suspense a little, make it a really big surprise. But I could not resist. It's like when you got a really big secret, you're just bursting to tell someone. You know, it's kind of like that with this. Now that I've told you, I feel this great weight lifted. Dr. Nussbaum was right. She's my therapist, and she said, just get it out of the open. And I spent 10 whole days in Jerusalem. Oh, Jerusalem, sweet Jerusalem. And all I ate was olives. I ate nothing but olives. I ate mountains of olives. Yeah, it was a good 10 days. You know, I like olives, and I like you too. But if I tell you that I love you, don't test my love. Accept my love, don't test my love. Cause maybe I don't love you all that much.
That's the phrase that Mickey Karen ever said.
I don't know, man.
stop. Cause we've been way too long, living way too hard. I went out to Hollywood, get on a movie screen. All them skinny little boys and the beauty queens. I won't hurt enough for them, you see. We've been way too long living with this dream. Put on a suit and try to be a politician. Well, they was talking a bitch and with them nothing to lose. Right now it's been a long time since we heard good news. Said I gotta go away for a little while, baby. You'll see, I'll be back someday. Put a diamond ring. Way too long, living way too hard.
Was 43 when we first heard his name. 27 miles away from where he fell down to his fame. He told me that the hardest part wasn't really jumping out of that plane. It was spending the night watching those lights shine down through the pouring rain. And they had a manhunt that next morning like seen. You were only 2 years old at the time, watching on the TV screen. He said he was never gonna make it now, the daylight had set in.
Oh, but later that night they were shining those lights down on the mountain again. Not far away from the city of roses, they all shine their lights down through the rain. Looking for D.B. Cooper. So the cops blocked off all the exit roads, and they turned loose all of their hounds. They even dragged the river up a couple of times to see if he had drowned. All of those men working overtime, they swore they would bring him down. But a parachute and a few $100 is all that they've ever found. Far away from the city of roses, they all shine their lights down through the rain, looking for D.B. Cooper. Some people say that he died up there somewhere in the rain and the wind. Other people say that he got away, but then his girlfriend didn't live. The lawmen say if he's still out there someday, they're gonna drag him in. Yeah, but as for me, I hope we never see old D.B. Cooper again. Yeah, it's D.B. Cooper. He's drinking champagne. He's drinking champagne. He's drinking champagne.
City, sitting in a restaurant that moves every
the wind. Find me a good time before the daylight catches up with me now. And does the end. Cause I'm a long way down into this world. Still smell tobacco on my fingers. My breath leaves a pile of wine and sex. My eyes, they opened up like they had it to use. And I don't ever wonder what's gonna happen next. And then you call me a thief. Alright, I'm a thief. Grab your summons, come and ring my bell. Cause I'll be making love with my baby at the Chelsea. Chelsea Hotel.
I've been walking all around your neighborhood. My former love, it seems so far away. I said to me, as those rain clouds above, I hope you're happy in whatever you're doing, and I hope you're doing well. Just don't ever try to contact me when I'm at the Chelsea Hotel.
Do one more and take a quick break. Thanks for listening. My name is J. Schnitt. I come from Utica and I drive all over the place and sing my songs wherever they let me. It's always a pleasure to be here. This is my last time here for the summer. Nice day. I do have a whole bunch of different CDs for sale. And you can find me on Spotify or any of those streaming services you might use. I have a whole bunch of stuff up there. Find out, give me a like on Facebook. Find out where I'm playing. Or the life there helps goes a long way. That's about it, I guess. The song is called Justin Bieber, Donald Trump and Me.
No way out. Just trying to be a good, productive member of society. You might God. If you wanna get what you want, you gotta head down to the crossroads, get in trouble, and then you make a deal with the devil. We've all got fever, fever, change me, drums on a TV, rush on a radio, billionaire, CEO, politician, bear, if a man or win or win, they've all got a secret. How you think they got there? Some people call it talent, some people call it luck. Me, I know well enough. You can't make a deal with God if you wanna get what you want. You gotta head down to the crossroads, get in trouble, and then you make a deal with the devil.
Back in a few minutes.